My Uber friends, my Lyft friends, I'm bringing you tip number 9 for Nashville, the Vanderbilt University. Whether you're driving for Lyft, whether you're driving for Uber, you should be wearing two hats. If you haven't joined yet, lock in the highest bonus right now and create your first or your second account or both accounts, right? Any university, any college means money, usually UberX. Or the very basic Lyft platform works best there. Students are economy driven. They will choose the cheapest fares. I'm not calling them cheap, definitely not. But you know, they're on a budget, right? They still have their job, their life in front of them, and they got to really work and learn how to work on a budget. I certainly did as a student. Now, colleges and universities, I love them. Why? Because in a small area, you have a lot of people that are constantly coming and going for their classes. And then on weekends, they love to party. So on weekends, they might all get together. And again, think economically and order an XL. Why? Because they can fit six persons in a car. So reach out to me if you have any questions. I'm the Riot Chair Professor, but I would really enjoy it and appreciate it if you could share your feedback on Vanderbilt University. What was your experience like? Did you make money here? Was it a waste of time, good or bad? How did you handle pickups? How did you handle drop-offs? That type of information is valuable to the next generation of drivers. I so appreciate you, and drive safe.